Hello, I'm Jim for IMI, and this is Simple Truth. You may have heard of this issue when it comes to internal tire balance, clumping. Today I'd like to share with you two simple truths about equal and clumping. Equal is loose material made of plastic, so equal will not clump. Take a look at this example. Equal is a plastic and cannot absorb moisture, like your water bottle doesn't absorb water or get sticky when wet. That's because water isn't sticky, and neither is equal. And as the tire heats up, moisture will vaporize and diffuse through the tire inner liner. During the tire mounting process, excessive tire lube can make its way into the tire cavity. The lube will cause any loose material found in the tire, such as rubber, equal, or beads, to clump. As a best practice, use only enough tire lube to prevent it from getting into the tire cavity. So, there you have it. When it comes to tire maintenance, there are numerous issues, but clumping doesn't have to be one of them. For IMI, I'm Jim, and this has been Simple Truth.